What is Coriolis force? Coriolis force refers to the tendency of the objects to maintain their motion when they move from one place to another. Let us now see how it works in case of Earth. The Earth rotates faster at the equator than at the poles. This is because the Earth is wider at the equator in comparison to the poles. A point on the equator travels faster than a point on the pole. Coriolis force in Northern Hemisphere. Let us pretend you're standing at the equator and you want to throw a ball to your friend in North America. If you throw the ball in a straight line, it will appear to land in the right of your friend because your friend is rotating along with the Earth at a slow speed. But the ball will maintain its speed of rotation as it shifts from equator towards your friend. Therefore, the ball will appear to have moved to the right side. Now, let's pretend you're standing at the North Pole. When you throw the ball to your friend, it will again appear to land to the right of him. But this time, it is because he is moving faster than you are and has moved ahead of the ball. This apparent deflection is the Coriolis effect. Thus, we can safely conclude that on account of Coriolis effect, all the fluids such as wind and the ocean currents move towards their right side in the Northern Hemisphere. Coriolis effect in Southern Hemisphere. Now say you're standing at equator and you want to throw a ball to your friend in South America. Throwing the ball in the straight line, it will appear to land to the left of your friend because your friend is rotating along with the Earth at a slower speed and the ball maintains its speed of rotation as it shifts from equator towards your friend. This way, in the Southern Hemisphere, winds appear to bend to the left. When winds shift from equator towards poles, they will maintain their motion and thus will move ahead of the points on high latitudes. And when winds move from poles towards equator, the winds from poles will rotate slowly and remain behind the poles on low latitudes. Consequently, the winds deflect towards their left side. Thus, we can conclude that on account of Coriolis effect, all fluids such as winds and ocean currents move towards their left side in the Southern Hemisphere. Variation of Coriolis force on different points on Earth. Coriolis force is minimal at equator, and thus there is minimum apparent deflection of fluids like winds and water. On the other hand, it is maximum at poles where there is maximum deflection.
For best learning, you can watch this video along with PrepMate-Cengage UPSC series, which is available online as well as offline. Book features: complete subject in a single book with practice and past year questions at the end of chapters. Model answers for UPSC mains from authors. Using the application PrepMate and web portal PrepMate.in, you can access comprehensive digital support in form of videos, mock prelims, answer writing practice, and regular updates.